And now let theta be the angle of projection. AB be the tower whose height is 100 that is given. And it takes 5 seconds to reach the ground. G is given to be, say, 10 meter per second. Now resolving along the horizontal as well as the vertical, you will be having 100 is equal to minus 10 sine theta, say into 5, plus half G, 5 into 5. Putting G is equal to, say, 10, we get sine theta is equal to 1 by 2, and hence theta is equal to, say, 30 degrees. Therefore, choice 1 is correct.